All right, we're back. Welcome back to Deneer the Bold, Thief Gone Combat. As you see, we're back to where we have to obtain Rahadak's mask. And we're in Warholst, wherever the heck that is, I can't quite remember. excuse me. The reason why we didn't cover the, who's with me? I don't know who's with me. We did the twofer of Fallout 4 was I got frustrated doing a playthrough trying to do the Assassin's Guild questline to the point of getting the Dark Brotherhood forever, that line of nonsense thing. I thought I had somebody with me. Oh well, fuck it, I guess I'm on my own. So, today's goal is to get a last enchantment down on this. My last combat enchantment, whatever. So that I can take these down. I need to start putting points on alteration. We are going to bring alteration up to a minimum of 75 because I need and want paralysis. We're also going to do a lot of work getting some points back into light armor, and I'm not worried about the bow because I'd rather just use magic. And I think I need to do some more restoration training and put points on that because we have, well, the spells that work we go. Okay. Storm Atronach, shut up. Oh, yeah, that's right. We need to get my destruction to 100. For sure, instead of having one point breaks. Oh wait, I needed to do alteration, stone flesh. I'm gonna have to do dual casting for stone flesh as well, so I can double the pleasure, double my fun, double the power as a lump. Good for survival. Hello! I thought I had Serana with me, but I guess she's combat locked somewhere. Which does, you know, kind of get irritating. But, you know, Tolden does the same damn thing. Combat locks. Back! Back! Back, I say! Is it a kill? Is it a kill or is it a fake kill cam? I hate fake kill cams! That also frustrates the shit out of me. I got killed. What happened was, what ultimately frustrated me with the Dark Brotherhood character is this. The kill cams that don't kill. It is like fucking a pain, a major pain. I got killed like several times because of that, and I just, like I said, fuck it, take a break. Better to take a break than to get frustrated at a game. So that's why we wound up doing a twofer for Fallout 4. Because of the kill cam thing. Because I was constantly getting killed by a kill cam. Because, you know, you're looking at a kill cam, and then blows like 5 seconds of real time to make this stupid kill cam that doesn't kill. Enough to make you want to scream and shout. No, no, no. We're not letting you huskadoo us, motherfucker. Double bang by lightning, thunder and lightning, very, very frightening. Very good, Storm Atronox. Very, very, very good. Very good, very good, very good indeed. All these great swords. I don't want the great swords. Give me some smaller, please. Right, I'm going to do a quickie save because I'm afraid we're going to die. Oh, right. Yeah, this is... right. Okay, I know exactly where I am now. I know exactly where I'm not. Okay, hang on a second. I'm just going to readjust my ass on the floor and shit because I'm one of the floor sitters. I do not like sitting on chairs and couches and shit like that. What an odd place to put that. Is it a trap? Oh, excuse me. Gallic. Social distancing champ forever. Alright, okay, we've come up to the wall. Let's see, which claw is this? I think it's a glass claw. Miscellaneous. It's not the coral, because coral is the Wolf Barrow. Yeah, glass claw. What does glass claw say? Oh, sorry guys, there we go. Wolf, owl, and snake. Wolf. Really close, just in case I'm fucking up. No, I'm not fucking up. Oh, this is gonna hurt. I'm gonna die. I know I'm gonna die at least 2 or 3 times. Alright, time to freshen up, big guy. You know what? Oh, I don't have 611. No, that's right, because I gotta get Master on. Conjuration. Okay, big guy, you're up. Refreshing you up. Boom! Okay. No. Do I have a point to spare? Yes, I do. Okay. Casting. Wait. Magic. Alteration. Stone flesh. And now. Extreme Magica. Potion of Magicatica. And all three of my little magic goes. Alright, let's go, guys. And here we go. Because that one's going to pop, and that one's going to pop, and 2 more up here are going to pop, the whole thing's going to pop. It's going to turn into a big poppy mess. Alright, and. Ow! What the fuck? Oh, shit! Well, good thing I saved, huh? Alright. Let's try this again. That was... Ouch. That hurt. That was painful. Painful. Alright, and again. Skills. Operation. Casting. So I want to get Ebony Flesh as well, and get I got Paralyze. Oh, but Paralyze costs 322. So yeah, I got. Alright, and destruction, oh crazy man. Alright, and up here, and run away. Okay. Alright, your turn. We'll take you guys individually. Oh shit, man. There's like a lot of them. I got a feeling I shouldn't have done this. Oh, I think I fucked up. Well, I didn't fuck up. It's going to be a while. We're going to be fighting hard. Alright, now, I want you to follow me. I want you to follow me. Come on. Follow me. That's right. Come on, little buddy. Follow me. Come on. If I have to run all the way back and find Serana, I think we got Serana. I will. Might even uncombat lock her ass. Alright, and. Alright, Jamar Lord, sorry man, you're gonna go get your ass whooped. Go! And. Come on, there we go. Come on, DL, kick us some ass. Okay. My single stone fleshy up. And back to destruction. Destruction. Llama. Ayama. Come on, Abe. Come on, boy, get him. I need to keep these guys from Huska doing my man. Now I just got this idiot. Alright. Okay, we're gonna let our magic heal up a wee little bit. Cause we got dude still up in there. And he's gonna be bad, nasty, and terrible. That would have been nice if Serana kept up. You know, but such is life in the game world. Okay. DL, we're gonna double power you for this one. Serana's already got an Ebony War Axe. Okay, where is Kick for Breath? Okay. Nope. Yep. Go! And. Double the pleasure, double the fun, double the stone flesh is enough to save your life, maybe. Come on. Alright, use potions. And I want to use ultimate magic. Lightning, thunder and lightning, very, very frightening, please. Galileo, Figaro, Yelty Bumper, the devil for the cyborg. Oh shit, something's shooting flames at him. Oh shit, oh, this is gonna be fucking nutso. Gonna be nutso. The nutty alpaca. I think the elf just died. Okay, we are running. Get back over here. That's right. Come on. Who are you? You're a flame-o, huh? I got him. Okay, double him up. Get the elf back out there. Oh, my man. Kick up some ass. Go get that damn thing. And then there's still like two things left in there to kill. Go get him, DL. Go get him. Oh shit, he's got a flame fucking thing. Oh, the pain. He's got a flame fucking thing. And he's got his damn thing up. Alright. Pull back. Whoa. Oh, yeah. Burn, baby, burn. Disco Inferno. Oh. What happens when you leave your companion behind in the dust? Gonna have to nibble away these guys bit by bit, inch by inch. Try not to get killed in the process. Well, we are gonna probably get killed another time in the process. Alright, DL. Sorry, my man. Wait. He's using fire. Alright. You know what? Fight fire with fire. That's what I say. Fight fire with fire. Fuck a duck. Oh shit, he's following me. Yeah, maybe it's a good idea you follow me. You can find Serana. Let Serana kick your ass. Where the fuck is Serana anyway? I'm kind of curious about that. Alright, I guess flame didn't work very well. That's what I gotta say there. Flame didn't work very well. Okay. Fuck a duck. I got lost. I just fucking lost myself. Oh, what an idiot. Not this one. I thought it was this one. Where the fuck is it? It's that way. It's like that for running like a freaking coward, because I was a freaking coward. Yeah, he's got that fucking flame wall staff. that is not fun. Right, he's got to be close. All right, Gale, we're up again. Schmel, go, 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 DL, go. Alright, once we can get these damn Draugrs down and out. Whoa, fuck that, run. He's getting close to dying. This way. He's getting close to going, but damn it, we got that. Ugh. All right, DL's hitting on him. All right, freshen up DL. Hey, hey. This is not half times. Where is it? We're going to get ready to run again. Go, get him. Just keep pounding on him, DL. You are my man. You are. Busy because that fucker with his damn flame wall. Okay. Alright, take that fucking goddamn. Go die. Die, damn you, die. Come on, DL. I got him. I got him. We're almost there, DL. You got him. Now the thing is closed. Now the damn thing is closed. Ah, fuck. Why is the damn thing closed? Hey, where's the opener? Shit. Alright, that's the first time that's ever happened to me. Fuck a duck. Where's the opener? Oh, man. Alright, shit. Am I gonna have to go back to a save? Oh well, might have to. I don't know why this thing closed. Oh, you got through. How'd you get through? Did it open? No. Oh man. I am so fucking close. Alright, I gotta go back to the save, because that kind of sucks. That kind of sucks bigly. Alright, I'm going to keep pumping DLs. That's the only thing I can see doing. Jack them up. Pump them out. Yell out the way, boy. Out the way, my man. Come on. Where is that Death Lord? Where is the Death Lord? Alright, Gale, you take the Death Lord. I got this fucker. I'm on the L. Okay. Come on, DL, you're gonna be my hero. You're gonna be aces and spades in my book. Come on. There. Now, don't go too far. Alright. And destructo. The lightning of destruction. Okay. There you are. Fuck you, you goddamn. Now, take him. Oh, bullshit. Come on. Stop with the fucking kill cams that don't kill game. Good work, DL. Now we gotta wait for the fire to go out. Holy frijoles. Jesus Christ on a crutch. That was difficult. But fun. I only died a couple times, right? One or two times. I can do that. That was good. That was... Put the damn fire out. Jesus, sure, a red pain in the ass. Balcony key. Gold. Dragon's Priest staff sprays ground, ball of fire, just the most damage per sec, just the fire staff. Increase your stamina by 70. I'm collecting these. I want to get the wooden one. I don't care. See what the hell happens when you get all the wooden ones. Okay, turn to Vladimir. Oh, Vladimir. Okay, let's finish this empty. And there's a bird wall up here, I believe. Oh shit, there's another fucking Corn Lord up here. Oh, fuck that noise. DL. DL, I got work for you, man. But you ain't done yet, my friend. Alright, now we can take this guy. Did you see that sneaky bastard was gonna stay up there without even, like, keep you fucking stagger locked, motherfucker. Yeah, so later, we are most definitely. Stop with the kill cams that don't kill. I wish there was a way to disable the kill cams. I really do. Because that's just so goddamn ridiculous. Yeah, that's just some goddamn ridiculous. Getting a kill cam and it don't kill. I think Longevity War Axe Terror. I can sell that. But yeah, kill cams that don't kill. It's like, come on, game, for fuck's sake. Crappy iron armor, crappy iron base. There she is. Nice of you to show up, Serana. Storm Call is dangerous to your enemies as it is to your allies. get him, big guy. I'm sure that little Nimrod who's boss. Alright, see, we got that like that. Oh, excuse me. I need to check something real quick. So I guess I do have 100% on destruction. I kind of want to get... Oh, right, that's what I was looking for. It's either conjuration or alteration. I can't remember which one it was right offhand. Let me take a look at what enchantments I got. Alchemy, conjuration, fortify destruction. Yeah, that's what I need to find, is a fortify alteration. And or... fortified conjuration. A straight up fortified conjuration, none of this magic bullshit. I need to find a one handed. I'm gonna have to go to solitude to see if I can't find something with conjuration and one handed. So I can make this legendary and then reallocate points. Okay. Wow, that was fun. I don't like any books I can drop off by the way. Did I read that one? Now, you could have gone down and talked to the guy that sent you inside, but why? Why bother? We really didn't have that much shit anyway that's worth taking. That way. I mean, if you're going to, you should just kill him right off the bat. Alright, so what was next on the inquiry? We're going to have to go to Solitude. Head over to Radiant Ravens. Why do I have a bunker on? I should return to Valmir. Kill him. I'm going to put the mask away. Here, I think. Peril. Ragnarok. And I think I'm going to put the staff up. Oh, yeah. So let us go deal with Valmir and whatever the fuck his name is, kill him real quick. Fuck. Fuck you, Thalmor. Alright, so in case you don't know, boom. We'll proceed to the ruins of four holes to the mask of the dragon cult there. If you are discovered, impersonate an officer, it is unlikely anyone from Skyrim will be clever enough to see through your disguise. Once you obtain the mask, bring it to Labyrinthian. Scaled helmet. I don't have a scaled helmet. Okay. Good. Thank you. I'm glad you gave me a scaled helmet. Alright. Good work, DL. Kicked some ass and took some names. Yeah, he really doesn't have much of anything in here. A diamond, some gold, a couple of rock picks. Some magic shit. That's about it. His whole resin dexter was a trick for fools to go into that place and die for the Thalmor. That's why my high elf is anti-Thalmor, because they're freaking assholes. And that one, we'll hit this one up later. Alright, so I want to go to Solitude. Off to the Solitude. See if I can get a conjuration and or alteration so I can make my final iteration of armor. Right time is the right time for vampires. 10 hours to wait. Oh, here's a funny one. With that other character that's doing the Dark Brotherhood routine. Every time I go into college and I see Ancano, I hit him with Unrelenting Horse Shout. And so, courier comes running up, gives me a letter, and of course, from my friend, and I opened it up. Okay, Western Watchtower. Walling Room. Okay, we already did Walling Room. So a letter from a friend came and specifically mentioned Elder's Blood Peak, Lost Tome, Overrun. Okay. So anyway, the letter said you made quite a hit using your thune in the college of the, not the college, in the hall of whatchamacallit, where they got the ball of whatchamacallit in the Eye of Agonis. And so it specifically mentioned me using the voice in the college, specifically against Antano. But that was pretty cool. Restoration destruction. Come on, we need come. Alright, good. Cop roads and conjuration. I don't want a road. Give me a necklace conjuration, a ring of conjuration, anything for fuck's sake. When you don't want it, they got it. When you want it, you never see it. Alright, let's go sell this. Well, let's go over here first. Yeah, Gizly, you got a real problem, okay? Just go away, Gizly. Go away. You bother me. Alright, let's see what you got. Yeah, Beeren, I know, your husband. If you come in here with the Red Guard, House Carl, she'll make comment on that. I can use those for your armor training, okay? What else do you got here? I can get rid of poison, magicka, poison, stamina. And keep that poison. You know what'll happen? This is what's gonna happen, I'll tell you. A legendary enchanting, and then everybody will have exactly what I was looking for. That's what will happen. If they really want to get either alteration or conjuration, so I can start making thralls again. So I can make thralls. So you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna wait 2 days before everybody's stock here to restock. Hopefully, fingers crossed, and go. There you go, man. We always give beggars money, even if we don't buy. Okay. I know you're delighted to see me, your daffy girl. Robes I don't want. Jesus, alchemy. Destruction, magic, illusion. Ah! Curious alteration. Curious conjuration. Okay. Let's go down and see if they got worse. I mean, shit, it's not like a freaking book or anything. I don't know, magic of stamina, squire. I know exactly what I'm going to do. I'm going to get both of them. Why? Because then I can make 2 sets of armor. One alteration and one conjuration. Just in case. Just in case. You should never ever know who you might be. Here we go. Here's conjuration. Here's alteration. And I can give you all the shit that I can't sell to other people. That. This one, and this one. And make 2 sets of leather armor. I want to go back to leather. I don't want to have scale. Scale is nice, but leather is weaker. Because the whole idea is not to get hit. Alright. Time to go back. Should have plenty of leather sitting. We'll see in a sec. Highlight my giant buddy. You're doing a good job. Just don't hurt none of my people here. I have to kill you. As I had to do before. I don't like killing the giant, but he gets in the way. Yes, he dies. Make it simple. Chanter, I don't know, just chant. Okay. Sharama. Dirty. I'm not dirty in being dirty, but dirty in being dirty back together. Alright, oh, I'll leave the ski. Pay for a ski. I'll leave ski. Don't have enough. So, I guess we can go to, Whitehood. And finding it with Bullish White Armor, so I was so happy. It has to be raining, doesn't it? 7-8. Damn sure these lazy people are all at work. Dragons. Gotta watch out for those arrows in the knee. Alright, I need 1, 2, 3 to go by six. I'll take all the fucking levers. Give us your letters, girl. Move on to another 19. 3, 6, 8, 10. We only need more. And I can sell you. I'll sell you this one. I can get rid of this inside. No, I can't. Okay. Yes. Dealing damage, that's what I want. Leather 19, so I'll take. Always best to be on the safe side. And. But can I sell you? A Hag's Wraith. Well, I'll take these, because I'm just not planning on enchanting anything. Thanks. creatures we got seven. Oh, I guess I had hides too. Oh, well. Alright.
Two.
I need more strips. Escape. Alright, Thieves Guild. Okay. Alright, so we're naked, it's okay. Well, yeah, naked, it's okay. I'll put on the clothes. And... 1, 2, 3, 4. This lonely ass whore. And jewelry. I shall come to book again. Yeah. Only one. Unless, of course, yeah. Just in case. Just in case I found some gems. I can't remember if I got a couple of flawless sapphires or something like that. Okay. Jewelry. Oh, I did. I got a diamond ring. Okay, diamond. And... okay, well, forget that. Just looks like a diamond ring. So, alright, good. Back to everybody until I get enough grams I need. Well, yeah, get the shit ton. Get 8 or 6, and 6 in total, but I should probably get as many as I can get 3 little hands on. Alright, yeah, we're gonna run to the college with no magic and now there's a freaking dragon attack, I'm telling you. Whoa! What you got for sale? Grands, I need grands, lady. Come on, now it's gonna go, y'all are gonna be like grandless? Jesus, man. Come on. I need grands. Grands. Grants. Give me grants. Grants. I want grants. Oh, for fuck's sake. Two in a row with no grants? This is bullshit. Otherwise, I'm going to have to wait 2 days until their stocks restock and try again. I need grants. And these guys ain't going to have wax, so... 12th year of the deal. We have only 1 grand. Chisa. Alright, let's go see. There he is. No, I just need some brands. Otherwise, we're going to have to do more fall. You got two, okay. And what can I sell you by the valley? Oh, I could do this, okay. Actually, there's nothing here I could sell you, actually. Destruction necklace and destruction rain. Pray to God that dragon attacks. Otherwise, I'll make a quick run in Norfolk. Tolkien, are you in here? Or are you... Oh man, did I leave you in Sark? No, you can't leave Sark off, please. She's here. Are you still around the orb? Nope, he's still in the... He's still in Sarfall. But, he's going to be paid for way 2 days. What? Why can't I wait in this location? What the fuck? For all the thank you. Oh, I am so much in love with you, my brother. Which was a different wizard. orcs that you driven. I hear you tinking. Oh, Drevin, you're a superhero. Okay, and let's go hit up Finis. Finis, here we go, Finis. Look, I don't care if you're into like banging your thrall system. I don't care. That's not my word. I don't want to hear it. That's more information I know what to do with. Alright. Thank you. And here we go. Alright. Item. Did I sell them? Yes, I did. Okay, armor. Enchantment. Fortify destruction. Fortify conjuration. Okay, F, I gotta rename these. So I can swim it back and forth so I can get like a better deal out of my alteration spell as soon as they come in. Okay, next leather helmet. Fortify that and fortify a pond. Shit's a bitch, so why not? Maybe I can get a fight with that guy and win him and kick his ass. Okay. two room box in. Boom. Game shovel. Boom. Alright, and bouquets. Yeah, dragons of fire and frost mostly. Next up, gold sapphire ring, enchanting. Yeah, because see, there's going to come a time when I'm actually going to really want to start hitting things with power-wise. Actually, I really want you to do those bracers or boots. Just to help it. Okay. And duration, big duration instruction. So jam. No. Alteration ring, frost resist. Alteration ring. need destruction, alteration, like this. So this one needs to be, conjuration, destruction, conjuration, okay. It would be nice if I pulled out this one there. This one. Yes, and the last check. This would be good because I kind of think we're going to go for Dragon Flesh. Or not, the highest alteration, which we'll call it. Destruction. Alteration. It. Have you achieved that goal? Right. Crossbow resistance, okay. Archery boxing. Conjuration destruction. Conjuration destruction. Conjuration destruction. I built two of them, goddammit. Oh, no, that's alteration. I named it the wrong thing. I think I built too many. Oops. Alright, well, I'm going to go home and straighten that out. No matter. Minor mistakes are minor mistakes, that's life. And scheisse. Alright, that's all construct. Conjuration. Alt. Oops. Oh, well, fuck it. I don't care at this point. It's all good. All right. And. Okay. That should mean. Right now, conjuration should be a zero. Now, everything here, I don't need to be packing. That way, don't break the temporary. Time to do hitting the bugs. Because I want to the very first time I saw him, I didn't really like it. Alright, so. Now we'll go take on the conjuration bitch. For the necromancers. Alright. Yes, you're Arcanian. Yes, you're in charge. Oblivion. Yes, we know about Oblivion. Not unless my angry astronauts tear you apart first. Yes, I need to learn about something we found in the solid fall. Because I need to get Tulf Deer back. Mm-hmm. We'll get to the point. First thing second, what I should have done before I jumped. Enchanting. Legendary. Legendary. Yes. Yes. Okay. Let this. That as soon as we hit 100, I can do twin souls, which I don't need to worry about. Probably we're not doing. Let's see, probably not putting any more points into hell, not light armor either. Let's just hold these points because I'm not going to do any more smithing. Well, we're making smithing, jewelry making mostly. Alright, so we can go ahead and put another point down here. It's also a good way to level up again. And some restoration. Apprentice, that takes care of necromancer. Now, power regeneration. What's this one? Recovery. actually, I think that's pretty good. I don't use runes because I just don't. Good. Oh, look, it's on Kano. Fuck you. Who's the man? I'm the man. Fucking Kano. Oh, I'm so happy. I love doing that now. Truly, that's my new favorite pastime in the game. Fuchs for die. Freaking on Kano. God, what a word. Because I just didn't want to talk to him. Oh, I found out that you found out something about Sarthar or something. Go fuck yourself. Alright, so. Oh, Stormfrog. Oh, Stormy. I need you. Oh! Who just shot me with shock? Oh, there's freaking vampires. Dragon and vampires. Jesus! Oh, it's that fucking traveler. Leave my Serana alone. Motherless son of a freaking vampire bitch. You'll fucking shoot me with electricity while I'm trying to fight dragons? You're a low-life vampire. Now you... I got something for you, bucko. Mark your ass for death. Get back over here. Get over here. It's so nice when you've got unlimited magic to shoot shit with. Although I suppose I should do this too while I'm here. Leave my Whiterun guard buddy alone. He came to the aid of me, and he's my buddy. But you're not allowed to shoot my buddy, you stinking, dirty, dirty frost dragon. Stormthrall go? Did he get killed? Oh no, damn, there he is. He's probably shooting for a butt end. I don't need the dragon bones. We'll take Garrus though. Oh, I feel so good. Feels real good. I like Sahente good. Chicken dinner. My chicken dinner. No, I don't play PUBG. so happy. Oh, so happy. Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright, fine. I hope when he uses a dragon or a damn vampire, I can turn into a troll. Damn it, Serana! I guess the storm thrall took care of them. Alright, where are you? Where the hell did you go? Where'd you go, oh ancient vampire? Vampirella. Oh, what? There she is. Come on, over here. What do you got? Take your dust, take your bits, take your this, whatever this. So, you want to attack me? I make you my thrall. You go. Like that? I like that. Because according to the vids, ancient vampires and bandit chiefs make excellent thralls. Oh, hang on. I should really make sure you're in good health too. So, necromantic healing, then you two, give you both a little bit, there you go, don't say your master doesn't help you. Ooh, that sounds so B&D. B&D, bondage and discipline, baby, bondage and discipline, would be good, what can you do? Back that bit. Alright, I know there's different dogs around here. I know there's a fire signal there. Oh, bear, there you are. You gonna mock your ass with death? Oh, no, you don't. No. I'm afraid. No. Don't. Bad. Dead bear. Okay. Get some pelts for later, just in case. Oh, that's so good. Oh, yay. All that hard work to get to this point. Now it is. The first half of the game was a struggle. The second half of the game was quite enjoyable. There you are. Shock you, get you on the red, thank you very much. Yeah, we store it. We're going to get that up there soon. Where'd he go? Did you kill him, Serana? Did you slax his ass? Did you cross his ass off? Two little coward ices. Actually, I don't need any of your shit no more. Okay, look, Van Krala. Okay, you gotta stick up with this. Gotta keep up now. Where'd the fire action house go? There we go. Whip it! Whip it good! Do 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 do! Crack that whip! Do 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 do! Whip it! Whip it good! Lesser Ward. Ooh, wow, such a grand spell. I've got it already. It's free. What? Shit. Stupid. Ah. God damn it. Duh. Don't forget the frost rune. Ah. What a moron. Right. Thank you. Oh, Vamprella. Come on, Vamprella. Wakey, wakey. Yeah, if you don't know who Vamprella is, oh man, you missed it. You missed the good times. Whip it. Whip it good. Crack that whip. Oh, no, Frosty, there we go. Damn Skippy there, my friend. Damn Skippy there, Perella. Don't forget fucking Frosty. Come on! Go get them, girls. Oh, an ebony vase. Okay, I'm gonna take it. Go get him, girls. Attack, attack. Go get him. Show him no mercy, girls. Kick they ass. Yeah, just kind of let your girls do your thing, you know, and kicking ass, taking names, causing pain. This is so much fun. Go get him, Serana. Go on, Vampirella. Let's see. Oh, yeah, I got that mark of death on. Come on. Come on, little coward. Come on. You got your little fucker up, man. Come on. Come on. Quick save. Because I'm about to do something extremely not very smart. Swing, swing. Whoa, ho, 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 ho. Dude, the empty bastard, you. Who's my vampire girl? Where are you, vampire girl? Alright, you wanna begin? Do you wanna fuck with my girl? Crack that whip. Oh no. Oh, you wanna shoot me with a knife? You wanna fucking come at me with a knife, huh? Come at me with a knife. Come on, come at me with a knife. Oh, Fury already got that. And nothing spectacular here. Going, get up there, girls. Get up there. But come on, Skeletor. Go get him, girl. You can have the feast. You earned it. Oh, this is so much fun. Wow. Finally, the peerless destruction that needed by myself. Yeah, I know, pleading. Gee, I hope he didn't die. I didn't bring him into the fight because he didn't want him to die, so I could give it to the caller. Right, that was marked for death, right? I hope so. Let me check. Check your shout. Yeah. Conjuration made to 100. Dual souls. Dual souls. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, that's sweetness. Peaches and cream and the whole nine yards. Looks to want to go for it. My bloodthirsty vampirus. Oh! Good thing I got shot because of Busan, huh? Oh, I don't. I only got fire and frost, dumbass. Don't want that. Take the gold. Like, Storm Atronox, leave my Vamprella alone. Get you all healed up. Yeah, there's something out there, I know. Why aren't you packing a blade? Ow! Who the fuck shot me? Huh? Alright, well, I guess I'm not going to put necromantic healing on her. She thought I attacked her. Alright, I just learned a lesson. If I heal you, don't attack me. Jesus. Alright, go for it, girls. Oh man, she's got some good lines, okay? She's got some really good lines. Alright, now let's get caught. Where the hell did the book go now? Jesus. Where did it get blown away to? What? Duty. For fuck's sake. I lost the Oblivion book. Well, that sort of sucks. Shit. I lost the Oblivion Gate book. I blew it right out of existence. Shit. Hey, girls, wait up for me. I don't need that. Oh, la-di-da. Hide in the toilet, though. Jesus, swallow. Yeah, we're close. We'll suffer for our insolence. I don't think I have that one. Actually, it's really nice not having to pick stuff up again now. Alright, so do I have this one? Yeah, now I have a new one. And drink, girl, drink. You're killing shit. I don't care if you fill up your hands with conjurated blood. Go right ahead. You got my permission. Although the next time you attack me with a shotgun, we'll certainly will just kill you, strip you, make you run around in your underwear as a punishment. I think I read this one already. Yeah. Down, down. Wait, did we use Serana in the combat lock again? Are you in here? Oh, you're stuck in the door. Okay. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, come on, come on, get out of the door. Out of the door. There you go. Look at her, she's just, I'm not even around and she's kicking ass. God, you gotta like her, so low key. She is like tough. You're tough. I like you. Well, you're all right. Just don't make me have to like kill you and strip you for your insolence. Upstairs, we're gonna have to go see if Hawthorne is still alive. If he's not, then we have to do this little like steel cut to 11. If not, I switch on to my alteration gear and paralyze collar. And let those two deal with the, Atronox, as she calls, while she's paralyzed for some unexplained reason. Alright, let's go see if Hawthorne is still alive. I can't remember if he was or not. Don't you know that the hunger makes you stronger, actually? And the strongest vampires are the vampires that abstain. Just to let you know, Thrall, that's how it works. Alright, let me see if I can't find that damn Oblivion book. Jeez, let me find the Oblivion book. It's gotta be, can't be far from pedestal. Unless I, like, blew it into next week or something. Ah, there it is. There we go. Twin souls to Atronox or to reanimated zombies. I wonder if thralls count. Meet necromancy, actually. Alright. I'm making a save so I don't lose that. Good. Yeah, this guy, you know, like 80% of the time, if you take Hawthorne out, there's a high probability that one of your followers will kill him. Because, say, like, if you have Mercurio will hit him with lightning, then he'll hydro on Mercurio, and then Mercurio will kill him. Yeah, you're still alive, okay. Alright, where are the books? No, I came through the books. Everybody's interested in that body. Alright, come on. Come on, you get to stay here with her. Or not, I don't know, we'll see. This is where I can use these. Destruction alt. Alt destruction. Where's my helmet? That's conjuration. Salt. So that should bring it down to zero. Well, no, garlic. Big shit. Be careful. Now, don't you see, dude? You can wipe them out. You turn them into mincemeat. And in some cases, Serrano turned them into thralls. And I think my thrall turned into some thralls as well. They're just a big thrally bunch over here. That's why you're supposed to drink when you're sleeping. They don't plead, you don't even see, have to see their face. Yeah, so we're throwing, we're getting close, I know. We have to start selling some gems for a while. I'm just here for the books. Well, perhaps we can come to an arrangement. Yes. And that, as they say, is that, Miss Caller. And we managed to do it without waking up the damn Atronox. Alright, that's a first. And it's just you and me in here, Orphan? Where'd the other two girls go? Well, it doesn't matter. Doesn't matter at all. Yes, yes, I got what it came for. Dude, I got the key. You can't go in that door without a key. Didn't anyone tell you? Oh, excuse me. Yeah, I actually like doing it that way better, to be honest. Hit her with a little paralyze, and then just take it down. Sometimes, though, if you do it, it'll also force Atronox to show every so often. I was the first time the Atronox didn't show, so. We're missing somebody. Did she get killed somehow? Thrawn, did you kill my thrall? Jeez Louise. Yep, I guess my thrall's dead. M.I.A. Gonna have to use regular thralls until I can get me another vampire. Any dragons about? No. Ah, we go. Call fears back. Get some training from Paul to get my alteration up. Got the books. We're going to ask about the Moth Priest later. I think what we're going to do is go ahead and finish college. At least for a bit. For a couple, well, at least we're going to go. I want to go through Mazzalth. Train me in alteration magic. I'm pretty sure I can take training, yes. Yeah, I want to get to 100. I want dragon skin, whatever the heck is the last, whatchamacallit. Anything else that we got for sale? By the by, iron flesh would be nice. Deck that we have. Iron flesh. I don't know how to tell. I never used telekinesis. It seems weird. I've tried it once and I just like got irritated with it. Not even switch over. Alright, and Urad suggested I came to see you. Yes. Something about Night of Tears. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's just so much fun. Yeah, we can avoid some more complications. No. Man, why are you concerned about this? No. Oh, i.e., they don't like Dalmore too. Okay. I can go to the Mage's quarters for this door. This door. Oh, no, other door. Whoops! My fault, my bad. I don't like to go on my throne room. Normally they're fairly tough. What? No, I don't want this one. One of these bloody doors leads to the Archmage's quarters. Alright, let's go up the stairs, you dumbass. See, I don't need to go in with you, and I can talk to him all by my lonesome without him being there. Walking around like what? I got armor on. Okay. All right. We just side cut a whole shit of conversation. God, I'm such a bad boy. All right. So we'll go talk to Tulthier about the auger. Oh, Tulthier, where are you? Who's the man? I'm the man. Actually, we sidetracked two conversations. Uh-oh. You want to make me green. Okay, you're lucky. Okay, I'm a mean green U.S. Marine. What do you need help with? Okay. All right, we'll help. Tell me this isn't permanent. Okay. What do you know about Arcano? He's got good reason not to trust me. Okay, thanks. Oh, he talks there. Oh, I didn't shortcut it. All right, well, we're going to have to go back and talk to Arcano again. Oh, well, sucks his life. We're green. We're mean green U.S. Marines. All right, what do you want, Dickfer? Don't piss me off. You talk to me nicely. You don't talk to me that badly, Dickfer. I'll foosfry you again. God, I love doing that to him. It's almost as much fun as watching the Giants beat up on the Couriers. Truly, it is almost as much fun. Try it yourself and you'll agree. Blowing on Connor around is like just so fucking funny. Yeah, okay. Now what's going on? How's it hanging? Okay, Roger, Dodger, and if it's dangerous, why don't you just do something about it then? Okay, dokie. Well, that's okay. I keep blowing them all over the place. I think his brains are rattled. What's the problem exactly? Can't do it today. Okay, what do I need to do? See, that's why I thought I was able to shortcut this, because where can I find the auger? Because of Aaron talking about the auger before we even had the conversation of it. Yeah, okay, okay. No, 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 we didn't defend. Don't worry about it. Alright, now I can ask about the auger so I can get the correct conversation line going. That was pretty funny. Okay. we're just gonna chill out here, take a nap. I'm kind of recording that. I want to get there. Takes about 4 hours for it to go away. I got a couple more hours to go. Oh, that's just so much fun. I tell you, it is. Because he won't attack, he can't attack. He's just, it's, the only time he can do any attacking is when he's got the oil. And then go fuck yourself. Okay, so we'll just sleep tonight. $3. Well, the spell wore off. Okay, we'll try again. You know, this Tolter doesn't notice I'm being turned into animals. Let's just never speak of this again. Okay, have you heard the Father of Dunlane? Yeah. No. Okay. That's okay. We'll talk to Tolbeer. Where is he? He was in here. There he is. Joe Tolbeer, my man. You ever heard of the auger? Where's the midget? Okay, can you tell me more about the auger? I want to take a couple of tussle-roos. Yeah, punch. Punch Muppet did a really good deep dive on the auger of the name. Okay. Which brought up a whole bunch of interesting sort of theories. But, it was a very good video. Alright. The best way to go, as far as I'm concerned, is through the Hall of Entertainment. Convents. Rag dog. Jogger. Dude, man, you need glasses. I'm not even close. should switch back into proper gear again. Oh yeah, I need to go see her too. Oh. Come on, Ice Rake, don't be a crunkmire. I don't want to go down there. That's a real pain in the ass to get back up. Potent Flame Atrilux. Yeah, that fucking thing never has anything good in it. Alright, you know, guys, you play with the ice Wraith. I'm gonna go see the Augur. Alright, which store is it? I think it's the store. Yeah. So you're the Augur. Oh, you're ethereal. Oh my god. Arthurius. And what is it I'm seeking? All right, so I'm not the first, huh? I need. Alright, thank you there, Augur Dude. We'll see you next time next week once I get up in Destruction 100 in about a bazillion years. Or maybe not a bazillion, maybe 999,999 years. And a bottle of whiskey. Oh, hello, Serana. Did we deal with that nasty, nasty Very good. Alright, now getting up is minor affinity plus two. This spider's, oh no, this is, yeah, the oblivion to Vicky. You're missing an important element over here. Dem bones, skeletors. Ooh, fork you! Can't do a whole thing, you tell me. The right astronaut for the right job. Don't get him. How's Hieronymus up? She's supremely healthy. Alright, now we wait for the ice spikes to go away because they can hurt. Come on, go away. Thank you. Well, you people were into kinky shit down here, weren't you? No longer that way. Oh, a mage. There he is. Got important 411 on you. Yes. We need the staff of Magnus. It's connected to the orb. The auger. Yes. Indeed. What should I do? But alright, let's go. Mirabelle is outside. There she is. Hey, Mirabelle. What you know about the Staff Magnus? Archmage said you mentioned it recently. And who are the Sinner? So. They're getting ready for the next war, is what they're doing. So no one knows the staff's location. let's go talk to Urag about the Moth Priest. And go to the Soul Cairn before we continue on with the college storyline. Yeah, move Serana along. After we get out of the Soul Cairn, then, yeah. Okay, Urag. We need to find a Moth Priest. Oh, you have no idea. Thanks, Urag. You're the man. You are the man with a plan. Oh, good. How am I going to get a replacement for my vampire thrall? First things first, I need to drop some stuff off. Did I get a horse? I thought I got a horse. Did my horse die? My horse died. Not much. I just need to hang up some excess weaponry. Case. I'm just still freaking rich. I don't need to make anything to sell anything. So, that really song. Yeah? I don't need. Alright, I should read some books. Okay, we've got that one already. We got enchanting the 16. Ooh. Okay. That is a good. Oh, that has a busy bomb? Oh, I guess so. Okay, then. Sure, this is Jenny. Yeah, that is Jenny. I think I've already read response to Barrow's speech. Yeah. That is on trial. Oh, I can do. Have to go. I haven't read that yet. Have to go. I have to go. It's not that it takes up weight space, it just takes up line space. Now, hopefully, let me check my back controls. There are three in the hole. So I don't understand this. I mean, is this connected to market depth? It just doesn't make sense. I don't want to play it all three for that. That's not worth it. I need more souls. I need more dragon souls. Yeah, this time, when we go into the Labyrinthian and have to go deal with Molokai, whatever the hell his name is, it's going to be a fight. Like, no dodging arrow, then it's going to be a completely different fight. Okay. Is there anything else I needed to do? No. Dragon's Bridge. Dragon. Usually when I come to dragons, there's just a dragon attack. It's pretty funny. Soldier! Yeah. But thanks a lot, soldier. Yeah, when we come back from Soul Carry, I'm going to do the Civil War all the way through instead. Then finish up Don Garden. Kind of just sort of spread things out a little bit. She has three desks. That's unusual. And you're just a regular vampire, so I don't want you. Vampire note. I prefer either the Mist Blocker or the Ancient. The Ancient is better, but Mist Blocker is good too. They're pretty strong. Okay, no archery on this one, we're going straight in. Storm Thrala before we go in. Okay, so let's take some names. Okay, combination. And Stormfall. Oh, Stormy. I think you can only have one. But we'll experiment. Yeah, why not? Just out of curiosity, can I make a second one? Or will I only get one?
I can make two. I have two. Oh my god, we're gonna kill things like in great and immense numbers. Oh the joy. Oh the joy.
Yes.
Yes. I am Death, the Destroyer of Worlds.
Some people attribute that quote to Edward Teller, but actually it's a quote taken from the Bhagavad Gita. Hey, fuck you, doggy. Fuck you, Death Cam. Come on, guys. Let's go kick some ass. Kick some ass and take some names. Oh, Archer. Archer, where are you, Archer? Yes, I'm right here. You know what? Smart man puts on the pink armor. Iron flesh.
Go.
Oh, we're downstairs, huh?
Oh, vampire fledgling?
No. Leave Serana alone. What? Who the hell shot me? Oh my god, I got juiced. Who the hell juiced me? Okay, well, try this again. We'll do slightly different. Okay, where is Archery Dick Burt? Where are you? Oh, you're there. The doggies. Quiet casting is the greatest. You guys fighting something down there? Good. I'll take care of these things.
Who the fuck? How'd I die? I took an arrow to the knee.
can't believe I took an arrow to the knee. I feel hurt. I feel slighted. I feel kind of irritated about that. Okay. Fine. Fine. Be that way. Oh, damn you. Alright, sorry. I took an arrow to the knee. God damn it. I mean, okay, I can dig electric shocks to death. You know, that's like, you know, sort of okay-ish normally. Why are these straws exceedingly irritating? You are irritating me now. There's no end, Archer. Right, that's what I forgot to do. I needed to get Thunderbolt. I might have to go back and see Feralda. Yeah, I think I might have to go see Feralda. Alright, we're going to have to give this a miss, guys. I'm missing two rather important spells. Alright, let's head over to the college to see Feralda. I knew I was missing something. I just couldn't remember what it was I was missing. I was just looking at it and going, no, I need Thunder, whatever it is, and Fireball so I can switch up. Oh, Feralda, what you got for sale? Thunderbolt and Fireball. So we'll do this Fireball. Let's do the other one. Incinerate. Okay, that's what I want. Thank you very much for all that. We'll see you again shortly. This will also help move my, destruction magic up. God. Oh man, I'm broke again. I'm under 100k. Oh Lord, save me. Alright, let's do this again. I think we got this covered now. What? Where the hell did we just wind up? What did I just do? I thought I picked Forbearer's Cave. Let's change this. Shut up so I don't die because I fucked up. And destruction to Thunderbolt. Alright, we picked the wrong place. Why did I pick the wrong place? Why did I go to Broken Sleep? Because I went to the wrong place. Okay, well, duck. shoosting arrows at me. Someone's shoosting arrows at me. Go get them, guys. Blast that SOB into next week. Shoot smooth with an arrow. Oh, you got arrows, dwarven arrows. You would have heard. Alright, let's get back to where we should have been. Instead of the wrong place, the wrong time, for the wrong reason. Okay, next, switch over to incinerate. Let's try this again. Let's see if we can get this done right, guys. The TV's done the chief. But where are you? Oh, there you are. Where the hell did you go? There you are. Stop moving. Get in there, thralls. Get in there. We got work to do. Now, go get them, guys. Get up, stand up, stand up for your rights. Get up, stand up. Dumb ideas. with the brawl. Change up the one of hers to run. Much better. Worked a lot better. Freaking brawl. Alright, we'll take the elven. Ooh, 31. Okay, we'll take the elven bow. Take the steel bow back. Take the money. How in the hell did you get way the hell up here? Oh, kicked their asses really good. Okay, you're a fledgling. I don't want you. You're a regular vampire. I really kind of don't want you, but yeah. Where'd Malkering go? Whatever his name is. Alright, well, I can't do him because he's, like, strong. Alright. Ooh. This is actually a good time for... What is that? Just sit down right there. Paralyze the Moth Priest and then start smashing on him. If one of these is alt, there, you're alt. Boots, armor, gloves, helmet, ring, necklace. Go. Sorry, dude. I'm gonna have to shock the shit out of you now. But hey, you know, we'll be buds later. That is so much easier than having to beat the shit out of him. Dunk, and dunk. Yeah, okay, you okay, Dex? Oh, hey there. right? No. We need you for the same reason. We'll call the Dawn Guard and we need to read the Elder Scroll. What Dawn Guard? Their Stendar is beginning. Okay, now we can go to Vizalt. Because you know, he's got a long walk. He's an old guy. Oop, I ain't turning that to legendary. Oop, we need to keep that there. If I don't like that there. Fuck's sake. Okay. Oh, there's a dragon priest up there. So I think this week, Elder's Blood has all three words of one shout, which is kind of funny to use sometimes, and actually pretty good to use when you're having to deal with a Balmer. So, I think what we're going to do is one by one by one, and we're going to head over to this off right now, take a long walk. Oh, that's a giant buddy with his two Bilali pants. I don't have to pick up anything anywhere else. Alright, look, Wolf. I think you made a mistake. Go to sleep. cleaning. Giants carved their mammoths, antlers. Camp on as well. We'll pop over there later. Oh, I'm in Kenneth. Oh, it's a little Kenneth thing. Did we already get to go to see Harper's Band's signs again? Yeah, so far. Nope. Just gonna poke spot this guy then. Get me that. Okay, we're gonna drop the hard save. Down. Oh, so you can inventory your turn number. Life is.